bottling.
How do you shock the tank?
How do we shock the tank? All these tanks are lined with glycol. That's how we individually control the temperature of the tank. Just bring down the temperature really quickly.
You kill the yeast.
We don't kill it, because we're going to reuse it.
You deactivate it.
Exactly. Most of the beer that you drink here at Great Lakes Brewing Company has never been inside of a keg. We have lines running underneath the street that go to holding tanks at the restaurant.